The Australian government is deeply committed to developing Australia's defence capabilities. And to do that, we need people to study science, technology, engineering and mathematics. Never before has data and evidence and the ability to analyse a problem and think scientifically been more important.
Studying STEM subjects can open so many doors for you. There's so many different industries and jobs which rely on STEM skills.
So many opportunities available. There's so many different projects you can work on, so many teams you can work with, so many capabilities to see. It's just really exciting to have that at the start of your career and see where it takes you.
There's a range of technical disciplines that you can get involved in. You're engaged at the cutting edge of research, both in Australia and internationally.
It's about supporting the ADF and defence as a wider body. I get to look at different technologies to find different solutions for the problems that we have.
I've had a lot of great opportunities to work with scientists and engineers from all disciplines, from mechanical engineering to computer science to even neuroscience.
Now I come to work every day and operate a spacecraft, which is living the dream really for me.
Working in a world-class facility is really exciting. There's a lot of innovation behind the ideas that go to developing and testing the capability that we use.
My supervisor has provided me with a multitude of opportunities that has allowed me to grow and gain valuable experience, growth and confidence. As a result, I have developed into a technical lead for a specialised area within the communications domain, as well as become a test engineer in the defence capability space.
Well, I'm pretty lucky in my job, and I get to blow things up for a living. As well as doing the scientific experiments, I'm also involved in computer simulation, trying to understand the physics of what's going on and designing protection technologies associated with blast protection.
My supervisor has developed me by giving me insight into creating a really good cohesive team culture and a good environment to work in, which I've taken into the rest of my career.
I've worked with some great teams, some great supervisors. The other grads and cadets that I've met have been amazing, and I've fostered a lot of relationships that I think will help develop my career.
It gives you a really great sense of purpose to come to work and know that you're helping Australia's defence and national security needs. It's just a great place to work if you're really interested in science and technology and you want to work on that cutting edge.
Being able to collaborate with people and forming social connections has been a really great thing about working for defence.
I've actually had the opportunity to have service members speak to us as well about what our work means to them and how our work contributes to making their time in the field safer.
Defence has a wealth of knowledge and expertise across many different disciplines. It's been fantastic being able to tap into that wealth to support different projects here. It's important for me that my research has a purpose, and defence provides a very strong context for the application of my research. These autonomous systems will also help to augment the soldiers' capability, enabling them to do tasks more efficiently and more effectively.
The amount of opportunities you get as a civilian working in a defence environment is something that you just don't get anywhere else.